don't look down.
'Cause I'm on top of the world, eh? I'm on top of the world, eh? Waiting on this for a while now, paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, eh? Been holding it in for a while, eh? Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child. I'm on top of the world.
I've tried to cut these corners, try to take the easy way out. I kept on falling short of something.
See? empty house.
So hold my hand, I'll walk with you, my dear.
The stars creak, I shall sleep, it's keeping me awake.
It's the house telling you to close your eyes.
And some days I can't even trust myself.
It's killing me to see this way.
Single-handedly responsible for the retreat of the glacier. Yeah, Mr. Davis, do I win?
Yeah.
Do I win?
Come on,
sir. No?
You went for the smallest one.
I was trying. Ice cubes. That's good. Shashwat. Good job, Shashwat.
Over and buried with our past.
We used to play outside when we were young and full of life and full of love.
Some days I don't know if I am wrong or right.
Your mind is playing tricks on me, my dear. Cause though the truth may bury this, ship will carry our bodies safe to shore.
So what was your favourite part of the trip?
My favourite part of the trip was staying out last night to see the whole lights and finally seeing that about 1 o'clock.
Glacier walking.
I liked everything, it was just jam-packed, so I really liked it.
I really liked the Blue Lagoon.
Walking under the waterfall.
I like the confession of Wetty Petty.
I agree, that was quite adventurous.
The geezers at Gacy. Joshua, what was your favourite part of the trip?
My favourite part was the Blue Lagoon.
The Blue Lagoon? Excellent. What was your favourite?
The glaciers.
The glaciers?
And my favourite part was walking on the glaciers.
Brilliant. What was your favourite part of the trip, Noah?
I just loved the banter.
Of course you did, Noah. Okay, so Joe, what was your favourite part of the trip?
My favourite part of the trip was seeing Bjarni smile.
Rory, what was your favourite part of the trip?
Probably England there.
Aaron?
Aaron?
Brian? Sorry.
Northern Lights.
The Northern Lights?
Probably have to be the geezers.
Yeah, got to be the geezers.
The second day was the Golden Circle.
Oh, that one, yes.
Yeah, okay.
The thing for there, yeah, that was good.
Lovely. Jonathan, what was your favourite part of the trip?
My favourite part of the trip was when we went to Reykjavik and I bought my cousin there. And I bought this.
Fantastic. So, gents, what was your favourite part of the trip? And don't say banter.
Why? It's true.
Probably the Blue Lagoon, because that was probably where the best banter was.
Screw you, yeah.
Best banter.
What was your favourite part of the trip? Blue Lagoon?
The glacier.
The glacier walk?
Yeah, I've got to agree, I think the glacier was
nice. Yeah, the glacier. Glacier's got the best.
My favourite part of the Iceland trip was when I fell into a frozen lake.
So, William, what was your favourite part of the trip?
I really liked the glacier surf because, you know, it was really cool because it was so cold. Yeah, there was like a volcano under it and we got to chop everything. I thought it was really cool too.
Thank you.
Because you didn't get to kill Joffrey yourself. Is that it?
At least I could have been able to watch. I wanted to see the look in his eyes when he knew it was over.
Aye.
You should have let me burn it.
It's the flea bite.
That flea bite's got you walking a lot slower than you used to.
Well, we won't have to walk too much further.
You really think my aunt will pay for me?
Aye, she'll pay.
I've never even met her.
Doesn't matter. You're our blood. Family. Honor. It's all you lords and ladies ever talk about.
Who would pass the bloody gate?
The bloody hound, Sander Clegane. And his traveling companion, Arya Stark, niece of your lady Lysa Arryn.